All right, welcome back. Another one. This will be short and sweet. This will be the last of the restoration videos on the Virago. And I'm just gonna drag it outside and let you guys have a look. Okay, as promised, short and sweet, the Virago is done as far as the restoration goes, but I did put a new starter in it, new solenoid, and when I did that, the new starter spins a little bit faster than the old one did, and raised a little bit of a problem with the idler gears, which is also known as the Bendix. So I did a little digging, found out that Yamaha actually upgraded the whole idler gear assembly. And I'll make that another video, but I am going to pull the side cover off, the left side cover. I'm going to replace the entire idler gear 1 and 2, and maybe I can throw up a picture of that. And what they've done is they've actually redesigned it. The spring has been removed, and it's in the latest Virago 1100s from about 95 on up to 99 when the bike was finished in production. So during that period, Yamaha revised the starter mechanism again. I don't know how many times they've done that, but it was a disaster at the beginning in the early 80s, at least in 84 with this bike. The bike had an actual solenoid, and before that it was just a sort of like a sliding Bendix. And there's a lot of iterations and variations of it, but I guess the problem was always the way the gear engaged, and the spring that was actually redundant, it was found to be redundant, was actually causing problems with bounce back. So that's what I have with mine. The new starter, new solenoid, it all works really well, but the Bendix gear and what they call it, the idler gear 1 and 2, it's not engaging and it's bouncing out, and the spring is causing that. So the new parts on order, I got it from Japan. I'm gonna put a new starter clutch in since I have the side cover off, and I'll put that in a separate video. But this was just a reveal just to show you guys the bike is done. It's running and it's moving under its own power, which is really cool. And next time after I get the fix done, I'm gonna go back to work here in a couple days. When I get back, I'll get the video done and get the repair done for the last little bit of the starter system. And then we'll take it out for some drives. The weather should be nice by then. And also, like I said, I promised another surprise, the next restoration. I've got something pretty unique that I found, and sort of the same situation as the way I found the Virago. Old, neglected, not abused, hopefully not abused. Everything's there. 80s, but slightly different flavor than the Virago. And I hope you guys will like that. So stay tuned for that. And that's it for this one. I'll see you in a few weeks.